But if you have time on your hands, never ever buy fixed tickets.
Never look like a tourist.
Never leave your passport in the safe of the hotel room.
Fight with a local because that can be extremely painful.
And then it's going to cost you a lot more money to change your tickets. Happened to me before, you know.
Everything packed, left, went to the airport, and then I realized I didn't have my passport because I'd left it in the safe, so safely in the safe.
Not have someone informed. Whatever it is, tell people where you're at.
Avoid dimly lit streets. It's good to chat up with bartenders because they have the scoop on what's going on around you.
I'm trying to save a few bucks here because I'm going to spend more money on the holidays. So I'll buy a cheaper ticket that's really fixed and locks me in. And then you want to spend two more days in the place and it's going to cost you a bomb or whole ticket price again. So never buy a fixed ticket.
So this is to all the girls, never do this. If you're going to a beach destination, okay, and there are really hot looking guys over there, do not get your boyfriend along. You don't take the sand to the beach. That's just how it is.